good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.
Patching in Arcanist Matthias.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From burial field notes. There was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
Oh dear. The canopy's quite dense here.
What am I looking for?
A marker of some type. Something other Arcanists could recognize. Triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shaper object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire.
It's working, but the marker won't trigger without a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed. We should be close. So many echoes required. This site was chosen to make this task difficult.
You just needed Arcanists working with freelancers.
Of course.
How'd you learn about these hidden runes we're looking for?
The moment I realized the great need for secrecy in our history, it opened up new ways to look at the research I already had. We should be close. Leave it to them to be grubbing about. They have a special sensitivity to certain kinds of energy. It has to be related to their insect physiology. I wonder if...
Kind of dealing with something right now, guys.
Fact. This one will need more. Theory, however, is we learn something about the hidden moments. She's shifting. That's done it. The marker's been triggered.
The Arcanist fire alarm.
Precisely.
the Arcanist has left for us.
Amazing. We found the runes. The energy surge makes them visible just for a moment. We must find them all before they disappear. Strange energy signature.
What are they?
Secret writing. A technique lost and forgotten. I think the key to my work was right in front of me.
You got it?
I did. Oh dear, the energy is starting to fluctuate.
Does that mean hurry?
Yes. That should be enough. But I think I know how to find more of these runes.
You think they'll help?
Yes, I'll explain when we get back before Tarsus, but first... Thank you. These runes hold the key to finding the Elysian manuscript. I'm certain.
Owen?
We need to chat. It's important. Meet me in the bar.
Okay, I'll be there. Owen? Huh.
You have made a good choice, Freelancer.
Thanks, Yara.
Colossus is the most powerful of all javelins. Not so fancy, but this one is very hard. Thick armor makes it slow, but with a big cannon and heavy shield, others run, not you. Outside the wall, you are the wall. And this particular Colossus is close to my heart.
Why is that?
Same chest plate I wore in combat many years in the past. And now, you will wear it.
You wore this in battle?
Oh yes, shot many times. Wear it. Continue the work. Who knows the story you will write?
Thank you.
Now here's where it gets fun. Tell them to make a statement.